The rod clips insert into the bottom of the holes of the brackets and they snap in place. Now that the rod clips are in place, we'll get the clothes rods ready. Take a rod stop, put it in each end of the clothes rod, and tighten it. Now that the rod stops are in, you can place it into the rod clips and pull down until it snaps into place.